what's your name? Now, if your children don't speak yet, that's okay. Show them how to speak. I will ask your children, and then mommies and daddies, you can help them answer. So I'll say, what's your name? And the daddy can say, my name is Eric. Let them hear what they're going to say when they can speak. And then everybody will say hello to them, and I want to know, how old are you?
You can see, hey, hey, everyone, I'm walking and having fun.
Get ready to stop.
Can you run? You ready?
Jumping, look at me, I'm jumping, as you can see. Hey, hey, everyone, I'm jumping and having fun.
Okay, pick up your kids now and let's march. Let's march.
Three, march.
I'm marching, look at me, I'm marching.
So we're going to do our busy buzzing bee song. Everybody, what does a bee say?
Buzz.
That's right. But everybody, ask your kids. And another great way to ask this question is, you can say, what does a bee say? Or you can say, what does a bee say? What does a bee say? Does it say this? Roof, roof, roof.
No.
No, it doesn't.
Meow.
No.
No. Moo! No, it doesn't. Me! No, it doesn't. Bzzz. Yes, it does. There we go. Our bee says buzz. Everyone, let's do busy buzzing bees.
Bee. Buzz, buzz, buzzing bee. Buzzing, buzzing. At me, buzzing this way, buzzing that way, busy buzzing me.
Buzzing here, buzzing there, buzzing here.
And close them. Good, and you can do it together if your kids don't have this down yet. Now, everybody, give a little clap.
Give a little clap. Come on, clap.
Give a little clap. There we go. Now we say, put your hands
in your
lap.
In your lap.
There we go. Good. Now let's try it again. Open your hands.
Open your hands.
Come on,
open. And close them.
Open your hands and close them.
Open your hands and close them.
Give a little clap.
Give a little clap.
Put your hands behind your back. Can you put them behind your back? Right here. Behind your back. Hey. Behind your back. Good. Come back.
Come back.
Show me your hands.
Open your hands and
真是唱歌啊！
起来的时候，就叮当完，然后就不吃。